when attending the online EDUCA Berlin conference and exhibition, it's always interesting to see what our colleagues doing and what is the latest discussion. So one of the more recent trends I may observe is that most of the conference, the exhibition presentations are based on digital material only. So the amount of paper to be distributed on the conference exhibition area has decreased a lot. Most of the colleagues indeed deal with digital pieces of work. My personal background is educational technologies, so I'm working at TU Dresden, one of the larger universities of technologies in Germany, as professor for educational technology in teacher training and in research. And our profile is to provide services and research with a large team of the Media Center of TU Dresden on all sectors of digital technologies and development concepts about competencies and organizations in education and in research. So one of the central questions which is quite appealing to me is what about the role of the teacher? The future teacher is perhaps not anymore the key figure in education in the way how we may observe it by now. There will be a strong support by computer-based technologies in a very advanced way. Artificial intelligence is a key concept, but as well the collaborative moment of peer-to-peer collaboration in education and beyond. So the interface between, let's say, the industry and the professional domain and the educational domain will become much stronger. So education is changing from a pure or from a mainly scholarly driven baseness into a much more applied domain.